With a change of fuse, Bluebird attempts to go again. And this time, she fires up and is ready to go. Bluebird is back as a triumph of British engineering then and now. And a breathtaking tribute to Donald Campbell, a truly fearless pioneer and a very British hero of a more heroic age.
Seeing her yesterday and today, she's too young to go in a crusty old museum.
At 64 years of age, she's still turning heads, isn't she?
They say the same about me.
Shall we see it again? Let's see it again. Let's have a little look, if we can, at that moment when it took off again to fire up those 1950s jet engines. Look at that. I can't imagine what Bill must have been thinking right there and then.
No.
To have done all of this in
and
his workshop up north. And I went there and saw it all for myself, and that kind of passion that he had just to make this happen and to put Bluebird back onto the water. And look at that in all of its glory. Such a moment from British history. And well done to Bill and all of us.